Hey everyone, today I'm going to Vietnam's most dangerous street, Train Street, and it's exactly as it sounds. There's a street here where the train runs just inches away from businesses, shops, and cafes. And it shocked me when I first got here how something like this can even be allowed. Today's date is Monday, April 15th, 2024. The time is about 6:30 p.m. Temperature is 84 Fahrenheit, 29 Celsius. Let's get up to the train track now. Yes. I have a friend there, so yeah. Okay. Yeah, I have a friend inside, so. No. No, I have a friend, so. My friend's inside, so. Thank you. Yeah. Okay. That, my friends, is the Hanoi Train Street hustle, where they have someone who looks like an officer, I've heard, and someone who lures you in to buy from their particular shop. They intimidate you by pointing at no pedestrian sign. Meanwhile, there's people already here. How does that make sense? Meanwhile, I was pretty persistent. I was like, oh, my friend is in here. Even though I'm actually not meeting anyone in here. But it's fine to go up here if you go with the guy who enticed you to go to their restaurant or cafe, right? That has overpriced drinks. And then they don't blow the whistle at you. So the train schedule varies. Doesn't always appear at the same time. Over here, they don't have any sign to stop people from going up unless there is. There's the Northern Street, which is what I'm on, and the Southern Street. Great picture. Thank you. I'm surprised a motorbike is allowed here. Also, I've heard the Hanoi Train Street hustle also happens on the southern side of the tracks, with someone out there that looks like security or a cop blowing a whistle at you to prevent you from entering, unless you go with one of their buddies that they're working with, supposedly. I think the southern street is more photogenic, there's more going on. Nobody's stopping people from entering on this side. No problem. I'm actually going to pick one of these cafes and wait for the train. I think I'll go to this one on the second floor. Hi, can I go to the second floor? Yeah. Okay. Yeah, one. All right. Let's go up and get something to eat while we wait for the train whenever it comes. Great view here. When is the train coming?
7:30.
Okay. So right now it's 6:42. We still have 50 minutes.
Hello.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you. is the train coming?
It's a D.
A third?
D.
Okay.
30 minutes.
No, I'm saying about this.
Thank you. Thank you. Definitely. Thank you. Thank you. And this is on the ground, I know. Thank you.
Everyone, hope you enjoy that video of Vietnam's most dangerous street, Train Street. If you enjoyed it, hit the like button, subscribe, and I will see you next time. Bye everyone, take care.